book is only 50,000 words, 220 pages. What you see there is a portion of what it took me to get the book that I wanted. I probably wrote about 200,000 words just to get the 50 words that I thought told the story. And that's quite common in authors. So if you're a writer and you think, oh, I've just got to write 220 pages, it doesn't work like that. It's a process which it's frustrating, but when you get it done, it's rewarding. It's life changing. This is Ma'am's playground line. I went downtown to get my grip. I came back home just to pull in the skiff, just to pull in the skiff. I went upstairs to make my bed. I made a mistake and I bumped my head, just to pull in the skiff, just to pull in the skiff. I went downstairs to milk my cow. I made a mistake and I milked that sow, just to pull in the skiff, just to pull in the skiff. Tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow never comes.